Hello and welcome to this new Genius update. In this video, I will be covering two main topics. The first one will be the highly anticipated Launchpad public testnet. And the second one will be an in-depth progress update of the Genius DEX. So let's get started with the Launchpad. As a reminder, our Launchpad is quite a unique application. It is a smart contract-based non-custodial token sale platform that allows you to buy tokens across multiple rounds. The Launchpad is fully managed by smart contracts, and that means that the buyer is guaranteed that their payment will not be directly handled by GeniusX, but the smart contract will guarantee that they will receive their token at the specified price, otherwise they will get fully refunded. This makes this platform highly secure and trustless and creates a great standard for doing token sales on Cardano. On top of that, the Dapp has been carefully designed to make the most out of the EUTXO architecture and functionality. Under the hood, we are using an order book styled architecture that allows us to leverage parallel processing of local transactions so that we can avoid common blockchain bottlenecks and ensure fast processing and good user experience. Also, we want our Launchpad to be future-proof, and that's why we are put a lot of work in making the Launchpad regulatory compliant. We will be both running KYC and AML wallet screening for every buyer participating in the token sale. So overall, I would say that this Launchpad is probably one of the most sophisticated and advanced token sale platform Cardano. We are really setting the standard of how token sale should be executed within both in terms of security, efficiency, and compliance. The good news is that this platform will not just be used for the Gens token, but it will also be available for any project on Cardano that wish to raise funds through a public token sale. Next, let's talk about the Launchpad public testnet. So as some of you know, the public testnet will be launched in the first week of November. And we've already seen huge interest from the community. Over 4,000 of you have already whitelisted your wallet to participate in the testnet. So thank you everyone for your interest. We will be awarding over 100,000 GenX token to all the participants of this testnet. This token sale will be divided into multiple sections. The first 2 days will be for buyers to have time to KYC through our platform by connecting their wallet and using our third-party KYC provider. Following after that, we will have two rounds of token sales of 2 days each. The first round will be for only buyers that have been whitelisted, and the second round will be for the entire public that has passed KYC. And then to finish, we'll have 2 days to distribute the token where we're able to analyze all the orders and then fill them accordingly. The goal of this public testnet is to demonstrate to the public the functionality of the Launchpad, but also stress test all our systems and run a number of security and penetration tests to make sure that the app works as expected. So we do welcome your feedback and let us know of any issues that you encounter. Depending on how well this testnet goes, our goal is to launch to mainnet shortly after that and execute the Gens token sale. This token sale will be in 4 rounds and each round will be about 4 days. So stay tuned on our social media for more announcement about the mainnet token launch shortly after the end of our testnet. Let's now move on to the next topic of the day, the Genius DEX. The first part of the DEX application that we'll be launching will be the staking platform. This will allow users to stake their Gens token and earn yield. Additionally, we'll support NFT staking, such as the Mascot NFT and the Genius NFT, which will allow you to further boost your APY. Lastly, we'll also support lock staking, which will allow to further increase your APY by increasing the lock period. We aim to launch the staking platform around the same time that we'll be launching the Gens token sale. Next, I will go in more details in all the progress made on the DEX and also across our entire tech stack. To start off, I'm happy to announce that all our smart contracts that govern our DEX have been 100% completed, and they've also been optimized to minimize transaction fee. And they've also been successfully audited by our Twig auditors. Next, we've also done a careful kind of complete redesign of the UI, and we're about 90% done. This UI redesign includes the order book trading user portal, as well as the concentrated liquidity positioning portal and the yield farming dashboard. Overall, we've put a lot of effort into this UI to make it both intuitive and easy to use, even for our most advanced features, and also being quite visually pleasing. Next, let's talk about SORs, our smart order routers. These have also been 100% completed, and these are the bots that will be used to match and process orders on the DEX. In fact, the bot framework has been already leveraged in our recent Argentina hackathon. It was at the center of the challenge itself, where participants of the hackathon had to use our bot framework to customize the bot and be able to compete against each other for matching orders together in a testnet version of our DEX. And so as a result, that was a successful proof of concept of our DEX architecture and the mechanism behind our order matching system. One interesting takeaway of those smart order routers is that it actually makes our DEX really decentralized. The Genius Yield website will only be used for placing orders or placing liquidity positions. But after that, the whole process of scanning, matching, and processing orders for all users will be handled by the community of smart order routers. And that will provide a second source of income for users. In most DEXs, the main source of income are LP fees, but in a Genius DEX, you will also be able to run your own SOR. The incentives for smart order routers is to make profit by taking advantage of arbitrage opportunities. As a result, this will also improve capital efficiency in the DEX, faster order processing, and also overall better price discovery and stability. Next, I will be talking about probably one of the biggest internal projects here at Genius Yield. We have spent a lot of time over the past few months building our own in-house Haskell PAB completely from scratch. We made a decision to not use the IOG PAB, but instead design our own because we thought that we could come up with the right set of interface and the right level of modularity to really introduce a good standard and build a superior PAB. This PAB has been designed and architected by some of the best Haskell developers in the space, and it's been in collaboration with Lars, Welltyped, and MLabs. We are very happy with this PAB. It allows you to do transaction building, transaction balancing, but as well as a number of more advanced features like stateful multi-transaction submission and instant transaction chaining. We've put very careful thought and effort into building this PAB from the ground up. And we believe that we've achieved maybe some of the most advanced and well-designed PAB in the ecosystem at the moment. And the good news is that we'll be open sourcing this PAB to the community so that anyone can use it. We think that this type of software is really fundamental to helping the ecosystem as large to help accelerate, you know, the development of DeFi and dApps in general in the ecosystem. Another big internal project worth mentioning is our internal Dapp off-chain infrastructure system that has been built in partnership with Maestro, which specializes in blockchain optimized data pipelines to power your Dapp. We've built things like a highly optimized blockchain data indexer that allows you to continuously index data from the blockchain and be able to retrieve it reliably for your application. We've also built a low latency on-chain event listener, which allows your dApp to, in real time, react to any event on the blockchain that is relevant to your application. And lastly, we've built an optimized fast transaction submission system. And we'll continue to improve those off-chain infrastructure to introduce more advanced features over time and improve user experience. The goal with those big infrastructure projects is to build a generalizable UTXO-optimized off-chain infrastructure that can not just be used for the Genius X launchpad, but that can be used to power all the dApps under the Genius brand. And lastly, we've also built a order management system that is both used for our launchpad and also our DEX. Since we're using for most of our dApp application a order book design pattern and architecture, we're able to leverage a lot of the same tools across all applications, significantly reducing the effort at deploying and working on these applications. One of the reasons we went with the order book architecture is because we really think that this design pattern is really getting you the most out of the EUTXO architecture. It allows you to parallelize your dApp design and really benefit from increased throughput and avoid common bottlenecks. If you want to learn more about how to best design and leverage the EUTXO architecture for your own personal application, Lars and I will be making a presentation at the upcoming Cardano Summit on this exact topic. So if you're interested, please consider joining us in this upcoming event. So that's it in terms of technical updates for today. So in conclusion, I'd like to say that Genius Yield is highly committed and focused on building high-quality products and high-quality tools at all level of our technical stack. Our goal is really to raise the bar of excellence in the space and really set standards in how to build applications on Cardano. We really want to take our time to build things the right way and avoid cutting corners. And sometimes that may take a bit longer than expected. But we think that over the long term, this will be the key to success and this will have compound effect as we grow the platform. Additionally, I would like to mention that the Genius brand is not just building, you know, standalone applications. Our goal is and has always been to build a complete dApp platform / ecosystem. As we're building our token sale application, staking program, yield farming platform, and DEX application, we are also looking at novel ways of combining them and composing those applications together in order to also create new, innovative, and novel functionalities that have not been seen in DeFi. So over the next couple of months, you know, we have tons of ideas and future plans on how those different applications can interact and really create very exciting and novel products. Our goal is also not just to build those applications for ourselves, but they've also been designed so that they can be used by others. Many of our applications will be used to help support other projects on Cardano, leverage our technologies and our features to help them achieve their own product goal and help them execute to market. We really think that by helping other projects grow on Cardano, we are helping growing the ecosystem as a whole, and we are all better off for it. So I will end you with this. So thank you very much for listening on this new update, and thank you so much for your support. The Genius team is ecstatic and excited to unveil some of our first applications in the next coming weeks, but also working towards the grand vision of our platform at Genius. So thank you very much. Have a great day and goodbye.